Reindeer. True story.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from last Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication, and she wandered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the event, she had a hoof print on her forehead and incriminating paw marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from
I wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?